Going, everybody. Zero here, bringing you another Zero's Journey stream. And today, once again, I'm diving back into more Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition. I am a sucker for chop sake. I'm a sucker for kung fu, and I love GTA. This is like a match made in fucking heaven. Get all the shit logged in. Let's get started. Get my shit shared and have some fun. I don't know. I might do an extra long stream tonight. We'll see. Might just do 2 hours of this game and then keep streaming but swap games. Continue game. See, someone just kinda did like a raid follow. Appreciate it, definitely appreciate it, that. Hey! What shenanigans is this? It's a great way to start my stream. And it crashes! Nice. Appreciate all the random follows. I like it. Feel the love, man. Feel the love. Squeenix. Yes, I know. That just load the game, please. Don't crash on me again. It's not cool, man. Not Discord. That's Discord. Go. Continue. If it'll let me push the X button. There we go. And so far it didn't crash. We're making good progress. Got my Kato outfit on and everything. Sucks you can't put a mask on this to make it a full Kato outfit. I'm assuming I just get a free pistol with this. No, let's have some fun with the Wing Chun Master outfit. Parkour! Pointless parkouring! Didn't go anywhere. I wish they'd make a prequel or a sequel. I could see them doing a sequel, but honestly, a prequel with him in America, with still doing all the kung fu shit, would be amazing. Because it would take place in San Francisco, so it'd be definitely dealing with all the gangs and stuff over in that area. So, like, they could definitely do a prequel. Oh, I see something cool, hun. Something I didn't get on the PC version for some reason. This bike is the Flying Nimbus to go with the Wukong outfit. I think
every woman
kind of funny.
Wants to be pampered. From skincare to beauty
Crazy
products and
fast.
perfumes, the new world range of Green Jay Cosmetics will astound you.
Alright, what do I have? Oh, I got another Jade statue. Ooh.
Today's beautiful woman.
I'll take care of this little police thingy. Helmet off. Yo, what's up, boys? Get over here. Go, boy. Ow. Gotcha, bitch. Nope. Don't think so. Do it. Love it. Nope, none of that. Oh yes, I am. Got more? Yep, there's more. What the? Fuck out of here. We got the face level 2. Hell yeah. Welcome to the stream, Chris. Glad you could make it, man. Hey, who's... Man, China's drivers are freaking retarded. At least the ones in this game, they are. Okay, so there's your camera. Follow the wire. Ah! Oh, okay, this one's up top. Okay, I know where this one's at, then. I remember seeing this one earlier yesterday. Yep, right there. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. There we go. Okay, so 0 and 8. Ah, god damn it. So I should put 8 here. 0 here. 6. Done. This way? Yes, this way. Parkour. Needless parkour. Alright, where's my Nimbus? Shit. Sorry, lady. Alright, what's next? Ah, so we got some more down here. Thank you for helping me turn quicker, dude. You're gonna...
American industrial metal band, Fear Factory next. Followed by Blackstone Cherry with Brain Wizard, their dead to rights from Californian band Devil Driver.
Yeah. I got some money out of that little nifty trick. Hoping for an ice cream. You guys protecting over here.
Wait, ice cream? Special discount.
What's up? Wrong person hit the dude. Oh, out already? I see. Get your shit out of here. Still alive, bro? Usually is a chest, right? Next fight will like people do it. Yeah. More money! Money! You know, why not? What's up?
I'm starving.
Aw, that's sexy.
Thank you. I hope you come again.
That's what it is. It's, the outfit's Wing Chun Master. I'll show you. I'll go get another outfit here in a minute. I gotta show you my favorite outfit.
Uh-uh, we're not dealing with that shit. Gives me that special ability. Instead of a roundhouse, I get that. I get the fist of the fury fist. Fuck off, boy. Didn't I grabbed him, he was a grappler. You don't grab grapplers. Who's next? Ow. Ow. Try that again? Okay, I guess he did. Fine, let's go. Oh, I fucking countered that. Why'd that not count? I countered that! Alright, let's get out of those fucking phones. Let's get away from those phone booths there. Those aren't helping. Oh, you little shit! Oh, my first death. Because I kind of got Jude on a couple of those counters, because I did those counters right. But apparently not. Where is that anyways? All the way back down there, right? Damn. All those closer ones up here. First, let's find a taxi and let's get to my house. I gotta show you my favorite outfit. Thank you, taxi driver. I don't know, because I know you've played Sleeping Dogs, but did you ever buy the Wukong outfit? Oh, damn it, stop that. This outfit really makes the game easy mode. It really, really does. Not sorry.
Can I help you?
Oh, god damn it.
Oh, I wish I could live your life just for one day.
No, you do not wish to live my life, dude. Do not wish to live my life, dude. You wouldn't probably wouldn't be able to last it very well.
You go enjoy yourself.
Right, where am I heading? Forget last year's designs. Get the hottest new designer glasses. Ah, gotcha. Okay, yeah, dude, you gotta check this shit out. Hey, look. First, get that real quick. And more for my first health upgrade. Ah, yeah.
Hey guys. Get in the dumpster. Yeah, fucking Wukong outfit is amazing. Now I'm gonna switch out of the Wukong outfit because it is a little broken. Two and seven. two. Like one and zero have been there, so two can go there. Zero can go there. One can go here. Can go to three. Four. Okay, good. Done. Another one nearby. No, but there's some assholes to beat up. Up top? Okay. Oh, hey, yeah, there's one right there. Is that the one I just did? You drive like an idiot. Yeah, okay, I just did that one. Okay. I thought. Using me, game. Hey, did those guys despawn or something? Oh well, but this spawned, so I can do this now. More Wukong action! What's up, boys? Ow! Ow! Roadhouse! Fuck off! Fuck off. Pissing off Wukong here. Yes, let's hack the surveillance. So where is the surveillance? Oh, right in front of me. Nice. None, huh? Okay. Done. Easy peasy. Where's the bike? Yeah, okay. Oh, taxi! Taxi! Don't go anywhere. Don't you go anywhere. Stay right fucking there. Take me back home, sir. Thank you, taxi. All right, no more broken Wukong. Let's switch back to Wing Chun. I normally wear the Kato outfit. Kato's like my favorite outfit. I just wish you could actually have a full Kato mask to go with it, but you can't, sadly. Oh yeah, I also bought the Agent 47 outfit. Drunken Master's fine. It's alright. Yeah. The Kato outfit. Back to Wing Chun. Alright, let's go spy on people and get them in jail. Oh, it's obviously you.
Affirmative, Saldo.
Was that him?
We got them. We got them.
Booyah. And easy money, too. How's my vape leaking it again? God damn it. Once again. Get me more money. And more XP so I can unlock more perks. Always one fancy looking motherfucker. Doing one shady action that shows that they are the leader. Nice thing is, if I remember correctly, if you get wrong, you can just go back to it and do it again.
We got them. We got them.
Damn, that's a lot of cop experience. One more. Yes, give the druggie his crack. Oh shit, let me put out my cigarette first. Oh shit. Hell yeah. Farm, you can enter. This one's more prominent right now. It'll be more prominent. That's useful. Never really used that much my first playthrough. Alright, let's go learn a new move. Excuse me. Yes, needless parkour! First, let's get some tea.
I'll pay now.
May I offer you some tea?
Yes, I would love some tea. Thank you, sir.
Do you have a car in here?
Yes, I do. I have multiple cars in here. Thank you very much. Fastest vehicle that I like, and it's still a bike. Oh, shut up.
You've been listening to Flight.
Tell me what to do, dude. I just want to listen to the tune for a bit.
found one of your statues.
Ah, the dragon. Wonderful. I understand your sister passed.
She was an addict. She couldn't kick it. It's not a very interesting story.
I suppose. Though in light of that, your chosen career is rather interesting. To me, anyway, knowing who you are.
You asked me once not to lie to you. And I think in return, you shouldn't ask me about my career.
Fair enough. What would you like to learn?
Arm breaks near the... I guess we'll go with the knee stun. Wanna try that again? Roadhouse, double. Hey, now I can knee people in the gut and stun them. Let's have some fun.
All right. You want to fight? You look like you might survive a couple of rounds. Come on, tough guy. You got nothing to lose but your teeth.
I mean, you're not wrong. I guess maybe my dignity too. Still not done? Fine, I'll finish you off like this. Oh, I was hoping to do one more punch, but that works. Let's go! Not done with you yet. Fuck off. Let's go. Not fucking around, boys. Get fucked, buddy. I could do this all day. Let's go. Hata!
Thank you. get wrecked. Get up. I'm not done with you. We done? No? Good. Bring him. Let's keep it going. The more the merrier. Come on. Come on. Do something. No, I don't think so. No, don't grapple that guy. It's a grappler. You don't want to grapple grapplers. Ow. Try that again. Fuck you, boy. Get that shit out of here. Fucking lucky little hit there. Oh shit! I failed because I accidentally jumped off and I wanted to do a running jump towards that guy. I have to start all over, don't I?
Come on, tough guy.
I'm okay with that. That sucked. Right at the very last mission and I jump off the ledge to accidentally end it. When I just wanted to do a running jump kick. Come on, do something. Get up. Now you'll be walking for a while. Get your ass up. Get your ass up. We're not done yet. Oh, you're not done? How about now? Dumb move to start with, dude. What the? Whap. Boom. Stay down. I said, dude, you didn't learn your lesson? You didn't fucking learn your lesson? Dumbass?
What the fuck do you want? You want more?
Yeah, what he said. Fuck off me, boy. Did not hit that button. I hit circle. Let's try this again. Bam. Oh, he's down. Okay. Face slam. Yeah. Stay down! He's gonna make the first dumb shit move. And it's you. Bam! Bam! You missed. Bad move. Bad move. Get up. Not done with you. Nice try. Oh shit, wrong button. Get wrecked, boy. Next. Go. Nice try. I want to break free, not kick. Get off me. Shit out of here. It's a fucking fury. Dumbass. I'll try that again. Didn't you learn the first time? Bam. Roadhouse. Rah. Nice try, dude. I'm not sorry about this. There, completed it this time.
Seriously, that's the best you can do.
Let's go, Wei. Wei Shen. That was satisfying. Yeah, since I'm nearby. Ow. Thank goodness for helmets, right? I didn't lose any health out of that. Four. Hey, let's do this again. Round two, motherfuckers. Try it again. Give me that. I gotta do 10 different weapons. 10 different melee weapons, so I gotta start picking these up and using them. Fuck! You! Roadhouse. Whoa! Do more. Come on. Show yourselves. Where are you? Ow! Ow! I'm Thank you. Fuck out of here, boy. Can't do much because the game's not let. I can't get up because of the game. Motherfucker. Pointless parkouring, nice. Over here, isn't it? Yes. Another one of these easy puzzles. Oh, nice. So we'll do 6 here, 7 here. Booyah! Good guess. Where's the next one? I'll wait for it to spawn, I guess. I gotta get away from this one. I remember where my bike is. I'm not gonna go run out for it. Excuse me, sir. I need this.
Of Miles to Go from Stateless,
Jesus,
by Chris James here on Ninja Tune Radio, followed by the Floating Points remix of Tailor Made by Daedalus.
Your bike has a major fucking torque, Jesus. Hey guys, I got a present for you. Pink. Go! Get fucked! Fuck you! Hey, stay down, dude. Stay down, dude. Stay down. Stay down. Ow! Fucking crowbar bullshit. Beat you with a stick! Beat you with a fucking stick! I'm gonna get you! I'm gonna beat you with this fucking stick! I'm not gonna get away from me, boy! What did I just say? That's what I thought. Fuck you. Still haven't done the thingy yet. Yours is. That's the camera. There's the camera. Ah, right there. Well, the one's in the right spot. That's nice. And 6. Oh, nice. Rocky.
Roadrunner Records.
You're not a scammer, are you? I bet you're another fucking scammer.
Yeah, you see, my car's having a problem.
problem.
Yeah, I see that. But are you a scammer? Sure, I'll check under the hood. Motherfucker! Oh, you may be laughing, but your boyfriend's not gonna be laughing. Think you're nice and quick and nimble, and you think you can lose me? Just called me a dick fuck? That's not good for me. What was that? Oh, you're supposed to jump. You're supposed to let me jump that. I won't give it up. You stole from me, asshole. You mess with fucking Sun on Yi. You get fucked. Apologize for this, asshole. I told you, I'm not fucking around. Give me my money back. Nice try, asshole. You can go swim with the fishes. Level 3? Oh, cock blocked from level 3. Fucking asshole. Shows you what happens when you fucking play that shit on me. I gotta run all the way back. Yeah, like that. That's what was supposed to happen. Out of your mouth, dude. Jesus. I was like 15 feet away and I heard that. Damn, son. Like I was right in my ear. Hey! Money, money, money. Alright, let's find a car or a taxi. Hopefully a taxi. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. I need this. Thank you, kind sir. I appreciate your patronage. Oh, cool. I have access to these quests. Here now, cool. I don't know, why do I do this? Please write through. And one thing I'm doing before I enter this mission. Getting me some dragon kick.
All right.
Give me that extra damage. Fucking chug that shit like a boss. God damn it. Nah, of course now I get hungry. Huh. I'll have to find a, make a snack here soon. The chicken van. Oh, nice. There's Popstar. Yeah, I'll get that classic 70s Chinese music going. Type of shit you hear in old 70s and 60s chop stock. Another reason why I love this game, the guys who made this game are obvious fans of the same stuff I am. Guy's driving a little sporadic. Oh my gosh, my horn is horrific. That's like the buzzer from a game show. Hey man, thanks for hopping the stream. Have a good day, Chris. Sneaky, sneaky.
You got the money? You got the stuff? Let me see the stuff.
Of course I got the stuff. You think I come for drugs and you without drugs? My shit is the best. Check it out.
I don't know how you open up a trunk, but okay. Game. He moved me out of cover for some reason. Weird, but okay. I have to make some tater tots.
You got the money? You got the stuff? Let me see the stuff.
Of course I got the stuff. You think I come to a drug deal without drugs?
Yes. That was a bad shot, but it still counts in the game. Haha! Let's go to the dock, my friend.
Thank you.
to me.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing down here?
I live here. I gotta sleep. Get to boat. Drum.
Get up.
Oh. Come on, man. Come on, man. I gotta.
Oh, nice. I can force. I'm good enough. I can make myself force throw up.
That's disgusting.
See that.
Oh, shit.
Oh, are you gonna hurl too? I'll take that. Perfect shot.
Did you get Popstar supplier?
I got him, but so did Popstar. Two shots in the chest.
Damn.
Not like only one to me.
And I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only one supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the Triad. Watch your back, Wei.
Always do. Back to the van. Can't parkour up that? That's a little pathetic to say. Oh, what the hell?
Really, cops? Great.
This piece of shit thing? Okay. Got bad turning, but it has good speed at least. I'm actually a little impressed. It's actually a very fitting song right now for this. Dude, just go away. I don't want to have to do bad things to you. Like that. Told you. I didn't want to do it. Lucky dude. Barely swerved out of here. So much property damage I don't mean to do. I'm sorry! You're welcome. Take a bite out of crime.
You have a car in here?
Yes, I do. Come to the white little restaurant right now. Weinstein. You can wait just a little bit, dude. I mean, I got all these things unlocked. Got this to go turn in, which I'm gonna go do real quick, and then I'll come talk to you. And we'll take the basic one.
air in the back there. Good fucking ear for a second. That was nice. I'm not sorry, dude. You're just in the way. My driving is hilarious.
New statue, new ability.
I found one of your statues.
A snake. I am grateful. Did you enjoy your time in the States?
It was all right.
To have two homes is to have two souls. So they say.
And what if you never feel at home anywhere?
Then I think you must guard your soul carefully, so as not to lose it.
Some wise words.
What would you like to learn?
Face kick! Get up! Try that again, I dare you. Fuck off.
Have you no pride, man?
Please, stop by again to find one of my statues.
Well, I want more abilities. More ways for me to beat the shit out of people. Continue this next mission.
Thanks. It's fucking great when you're on my side.
Wait. We've been waiting for you.
You guys smell something? I do. Just like sexy cologne, sure. You know what happens to rats, Way?
Yeah, I heard. Conroy gave me all the details when he was helping me out on that minute.
Who the fuck do you think you are, huh?
The fuck do you think you are?
You come in out of nowhere and suddenly our guys start to get arrested? He ratted out Popstar Winston. I know he did.
Oh, you're gonna do no wrong. This motherfucker right here is a snitch.
Is that right, Ming?
You fucking rat. I sent you to Popstar, and now he's in jail.
Yeah? And who stands to gain the most from that? You're gonna take over Popstar's whole ketamine racket now. No more scraps for you. You'll supply the whole city with drugs. You and Dog Eyes. Popstar's gone, but you're still dealing, aren't you? So who's supplying you?
Are you guys actually listening to this asshole? He's a rat. He's a fucking rat.
Take him to Hong Kong, young lad. Stop. You're still working for that bastard, aren't you, man?
Wait, I swear.
You're always a dirty fucker, man.
Outside, my wall. My wall.
Brutal.
Fucking rat. Clean that up. Loyalty's important, Way. Never forget that. You get in this business for yourself, you're bound to end up like little Lanta.
Wait, that was it? A mission afterwards.
You know what happens to rats? Wait,
he ran it out past all this.
I know he did.
What are you gonna do to what?
Steady now.
You got this, Way, don't worry. King's PC, get the pack, go to gold. Make some more money real quick. Jesus, dude, are you super strength?
The suspect has been spotted!
Oh my god, what? What just happened? What just happened?
We got them. We got them.
Okay, I hope so. Jeez. More. One more. Three more in this whole area, and I'll have this whole area complete. Hell yeah. Glitching going. On the ground. Another 10 G's.
We got them. We got them.
Yep, another 10 G's and a level up. Arms are slightly reduced recoil, allowing faster aim. Get that first. Get the others later. Possible murder in the race scene, let's talk. Or detective work for me, huh? Yep.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Not much, my friend. Get me a vehicle. You too, my dude. Hey, is there a favor? Death by a thousand cuts. I think I remember that mission. Stuff up here to do. I'd also probably find a guide to where all the... But I actually, oh, I know, no, I don't. You can unlock all that stuff in this game, that's right.
Yeah, hello?
Amanda, it's Wei. You doing anything later?
Wei, hi. I was going to go see Magistrate Park. You want to come along?
Yeah, cool. See you in a bit. Meet me at Victoria Peak.
Yeah, that'd be fun. See you, Wei.
Not sorry. Victoria Peak, all the way up there, huh? Okay. Alright, we're going for a drive. Yeah, there we go. This is driving music. Hi, assholes. Hi, assholes. Not sorry. Oh, sorry, Amanda. Duty calls. First things first. I need a refreshment. Give me some dragon kick. Hey guys, what's up? Ah. Give me your fucking weapon, dude. Nice try, dude. Not gonna happen. Bad time to sneeze. You. Nice try. You. Get in there. What the hell am I doing? Bam! 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 Oop, wrong button. First, you can fuck off, and then you can get off me. Who's next? Who's next? Are you next? You look next. Think that hurt? It's not gonna hurt as bad as what's gonna happen to you right now. Oh! It didn't work. Guess what? You're bad. Third time's a charm, I guess. Nope, I guess not. You, come here. Thank you. There's my third level. While a face meter is active, we can disarm melee weapons by grappling or countering them. Nice. Beep up, beep up, boop, boop, beep. Okay. Nice. That was easy. Real easy. Now, if you don't mind, I'll just steal your car. Since I'm taking a girl on a date. Big Gate Shipping Company, with over 60 years of experience shipping valuables all over the world. That's my reliability is second to
none. You've been listening to the instrumental version.
Oh, asshole. I mean, I know I'm the asshole for just flooring it, but come on, man. I'm trying to get there in one piece. Fire up the 1100 NAR and feel 195 brake horsepower take you through the gears with gut-wrenching power. The 1100 NAR Superbike, winner of countless Grand Prix and voted this year's unbeatable machine. The 1100 NAR Superbike. Yep, don't care. Almost there.
Coming up on Daptone Radio, Mas O Menos by the Budos Band from their 2007 album, The Budos Band 2, followed by Thunder Chicken from the Mike.
Thunder Chicken. Made it, girl. Don't you look nice?
Way. Hi.
Hey, Amanda. You look frustrated. What's going on?
It's closed. Why is it closed?
The public is only allowed in on the weekends.
Oh, this sucks. I wanted some pictures for my blog.
Hmm. Let me see what I can do.
You know how I was talking about writing a book?
Yeah? With your photos, right?
Yeah. I decided to do it on all those cool little shrines on it. Oh, can you take a picture here?
What do you mean? Waterfall in the back. What, like a crouch?
That looks good, thanks.
Not really, it's too much of a wide shot, but I don't get a choice on how good the camera is, so.
You know, this guy bought it for me.
The guy bought you that dress, huh? Tell me about it.
Well, he's pretty cocky. He's a bit of a jerk, but he's also kind of cute.
And what does the guy think about you?
I don't know.
I don't know about the guy, but I think he's pretty cute. You think you can let me and my friend in?
No, I told you it's closed.
Look, I'll make it worth your while.
Well, sir, it is time for my break. I think I'll go for a walk.
You're so resourceful, Wes.
I did give him $1,000, you know.
Can you take some pictures for me, please?
Obviously.
Oh, over here.
I guess I could do a vertical shot, but...
Oh, that's pretty.
It's always wider than when I actually take it. Don't do much headspace, but it's fine.
One more.
Remember, it takes it wider than it actually is.
That's great. Thanks. You're a pretty good photographer.
No problem. My pleasure.
That was great. Thank you so much. I can't believe you got us in here.
That's no problem. I mean, it was fun. Kind of, you know, nice playing tourist in your own town.
Yeah, I can see that. Thanks again, though, for taking the time to, you know, do this.
Yeah, it's okay.
Glad you don't mind the fact that it's raining.
So, was this like a date?
Did you think
Sounds
it was?
Good to me. What do you think?
Definitely. I mean, yeah, that sounds great.
Well, thank you for the date, then.
Smooth.
So, hey, I have an idea.
Oh, really? Tell me more.
Getting laid, boy. House train is now appearing on the map. Hell yeah.
Best flavors for cute customers.
Serve it up.
Thank you. Let's go find a taxi. Unless there's something hidden here, like maybe a statue or something? Doubt it, but I'd like to play something like that. Probably not, though. Ah, but there is a chest here. And it's locked. Booyah. What'd I get? 5K and clothing. Assuming that's probably all that's here, and it's just that. Okay. Oh, come on, you can't parkour that? Is there anything else here I can find? Seem like it. But let's check up there just in case. That'll be something up here. Hey, you guys are making out on a box I need. Don't mind me, lady. Just continue making out while I do this. Oh, I went past it? Don't mind me. What, you want to do something about that? You want to fight? You want to fight? Look at that kid. What was that? Did you say something and regret it? The box, huh? Take your bike, though. Thanks, buddy.
Three awesome tracks from Rusty, Orteca, and Plaid right here on Warp Radio. First up is Surf by Rusty, followed by Second Seat from Orteca, then Seminole from Plaid.
Any other loose ends? Two Chin's house I go to. I mean, since I'm in the area, right? God damn, where the fuck am I going? There we go, Jesus. Bye, Bobo. Bye, Bobo. Not a bad song. Ooh, a barrel roll. God damn. Oh, you wanna fucking go, dude? Big mistake. Fucking asshole. Could've checked on me to see if I was okay, but no, you had to be an asshole. Oh boy, more sneezing. Excuse me. I'm gonna say, I see those on the map. I'm gonna grab those. Okay, I can't cut through that way. Go. Why don't I have a pork butt on my own? Good question. Sorry, lady. I really am sorry about that. Kind of yeeted the fuck out of that woman. Oh, Jesus. How do I use the bottle? Ah, okay, there we go. Matt's about to fight him. Yes, health regen. Alright, Stell, stay down. Wow, there's four of them right here. Hell yeah. Yay, more health. Back on my bike, make this quicker. Hold on. Assholes to beat up. Oof! Oof! Roadhouse. Beep. Boop. Beep. Get up. Get up. Fuck out of here, boy. Come button. Stay down, dude. Just stay down. Thank you. Another locked one. Damn it. Damn it. 12. 20. 19. Here we go. Baseball cap found.
Hey, man, what's the big deal?
They were assholes. Probably 18K or dog eyes, dude. So they deserve to get their ass kicked. Plain and simple. One. Come on, dude. There you go. A bike. This. There's two more here. Objectives. Collectibles. Oh. There. Out of my way, dudes. Sorry, not sorry. Get you scared for, lady? Funny, the PS4 has a hard time running this apparently at times. Tag. Be up there. Okay. Oh, there it is. Booyah. And there's one more in this area. Straight ahead, right? Yep, it's right there. Look, more Dragon Punch for me too. There's a, if I remember correctly, from that first time I played this game, there's the chest over there, the lockbox, and there's a statue inside the hospital. 4-for-1 deal. I got my Dragon Kick, that, and that. Alley-oop. Another 5k. Almost to a 250,000. What was that, dude? Yes! I see it. See it. Gimme. Mine. Fuck yes. That makes me happy. Oh, look, another box. Hell yeah. I made you drop your phone. Rosa kicks. Clothing. Car pieces. I'll go with this one. Since I'm in the area, what else can I do here? Oh yeah, I was heading towards that, that's right. Good to do this early, get my XP, get more XP, get more money, all that good shit. I could just drive my vehicle there. I'll have to do that, what I'm doing right now, and run all the way there and run all the way back. This is the perfect spot to park it. Hey, how's it going? In you go. Hitting triangle. Motherfucker. Get off me. Dodge. Or counter. There we go. Fuck. Off my fucking nuts, fat boy. Who's next? Fucking throw a knife that bitch. Wanna try that again? Thank you. Not getting away. Not getting away. Told you, not getting away. Ah, another locked chest. That'll counterfeit J. Jiggler track pan. Nice. More puzzles. Oh, that's nice. All right. None of them in the right spot. Okay. None of them. We're in the right spot. Okay, so this one's 9. This one's 1. That one's 0. This one's 6. Jeez. The car, dude. One right down here the street from here, if I remember correctly.
Jazz Nights and Days.
Club Radio.
Getting up anyways. Your duck has healing powers. Does it really? Well then I guess I can't pass up that. Give me your duck.
You need food? I got good.
I'll take some, thanks.
What did I tell you? You look like a new man.
I haven't even eaten it yet, dude. That does look good. You saw a guy dressed in Wang Chong outfit eating roasted duck? And you don't have a lot going on in your life. That's what you're excited about telling people? Hey, what's up, guys? Try that again. Try that again. That's got a fucking roadhouse all in the air, boy. Bottle for me over there. Keep that up all day. Oh, I can't pick that up. That's lame. Fuck off, fat boy. Grapplers. Five more guys to defeat. Make that 4. Fuck off. Try that again, I fucking dare you. Stay down. Fuck out of here. Hope you enjoyed the show there, mister. I sure had fun punching these guys. Alright. Where's your camera? Question. Dude, you just saw me kick the shit out of these guys and you really want to start more? Wanna go? I thought. Oh, hey, look, there's a health item right here, too. Or a health upgrade, I don't know. Oh, I know where that one is. Yeah, I think I know this area. Being around this area a lot the first time I played. Figure out how to get those things. Wait to get that. Now, what am I doing? Let's see here. 2, 7, 6, 5, and 4. Walk them around. I was just right there, son of a bitch. Wall there, and I wouldn't be able to get my car. Alright, whatever.
Extra fresh duck. You want fresh duck?
Dude, you just fed me. I don't need more duck. Thank you, though.
Cherished and adored. Then tragedy struck. Peter the Pig left home for an adventure. An epic
story.
Oh no,
Peter the Pig.
You crying in the aisles. Ghost Pig, winner of 5 awards.
Ghost Pig, winner of 5 awards. Hey. Oh, don't grapple him. Didn't want to grapple him. Try that again. Try that again. I missed. Thank you. Go! You don't want this. You don't want this, but you're gonna get it. Told ya. And you are not gonna like what I'm about to do to you. You wanna go next? You wanna be next? You wanna be next? Come here! Come here! Out of your shit. Dumbass. Guy's just hanging out because he's dead. That's kind of funny looking. Boop boop boop. What's in here? 1, 9, 8. 1, 9, okay, so 1, 3, 8, 7. Alright. 1, 7, 8, 3. Nice. a feeling there's something in that area. Go. It's obviously an area I'm probably going to parkour through later, if I remember correctly. Obvious, actually. Way the layout is. Good thing I'm here now, so I can find anything I need to collect. Ah, like this chest right here. You locked? Nope. Good. Achete leather jacket. Four. Anything else seems to be over here so far. Been it. Clumsy. Nice. That looks like it might be it. Why not?
Hey, big dog. Want to play with this kitty cat?
Whoa.
I mean, who could resist you?
Hey, Shrek likes cheese. Welcome to the stream, man.
Come back real quick.
Hey, was that like a massage with a happy ending? If so, good for you, Wei.
Hey, we should do a duet.
Ooh, look at that. Give me that.
You know I love you, baby.
Yeah, buddy.
But my voice sounds better with Dino.
You know what? I'm here. Why not? I am playing Sleeping Dogs. I can do that later. The game a lot of people, no pun intended when I say this, slept on because it GTA. It's most people just saw it as a GTA clone, which definitely is. But it's definitely its own game. I'll take your car, thank you. Alright, what else do I have in this area to do? Grab that. Ooh. That. Let's do that. Not sorry. Now look, there's a health thing right here too. Bitchin'. Wait, where is it? Is it in here? Your car sucks, dude. Oh, my battery's getting low. That's not kosher. What's up, pigs? I'll take that real quick. One more, and I get my next health upgrade. Yeah, this game takes place in Hong Kong, and unlike GTA, where it focuses on a lot of, you know, gunfights and shooting and shit like that, this is more about kung fu. In martial arts and in hand combat. God damn, this vehicle does not turn very well. I am not sorry about that. Look at that, and there's another one, another health shrine. Fuck yes. Oh, I know where this one's at. I remember where this one's at. We'll take care of that real quick since I'm right here. Game also has a lot of martial art movie references. Now, one of the DLCs is a complete... It's a hilarious parody on the 1990s Mortal Kombat movie. It's quite literally, what would happen if you took the story of Mortal Kombat from the 1990s movie and then spliced it with a 70s Bruce Lee movie, but it took place in the Sleeping Dogs universe. The best way to describe that DLC. The only one I remember. No, I need to go up. Yeah, I slept on this game a long time too, for a long time. I think my first time I played it was about a year ago. Remember. And now I'm just replaying it because now I can stream it and it's like my favorite GTA game. Alright, cool. Now I don't have to worry about the rest of the shit. How are they driving like that? They're parked. I'm using a cheap $70 getups and it's fantastic, so kind of hard for me to recommend microphones because I just did my research on good cheap ones and found a set on Amazon for like $70 that had the connectors and a bunch of stuff so you can clamp it to your desk and stuff and have that whole setup. Oh look, some guys for me to beat up, hell yeah. It means there's a chest nearby. Stay there, I might steal your car later. Honestly, I'm trying to remember one of the mics I was doing research on, it's been a while. Where they are? Oh, there they are. Hey, you guys! Yes, you! Other person, dude. Take the hit. Get fucked, bro. Don't, dude, just stay down. Just stay down, dude. Peace. I got a baseball cap. Sorry, I can't be more help on the microphone thing. I've been using this cheapo for about a year and a half now, and it hasn't let me down one yet, so. As long as you do your research, you do just fine, honestly. What are you doing, Wei? Thank you.
Stop fooling around and buy food on a stick.
I want to buy your food on a stick right now. I see a cop thingy, a hack thing I can do. I want to get rid of it. Have it out of the way. Hey, where's Oh, I've already done this one. Oh, okay. Easy enough then. I have to take the back way. To a shopping mall. Nice. Wait. I get up top. I don't see any door for me to go through this way, so let me guess. This is a dead end. The other side is where I have to go through. Lame. Am I pissing you people off? Almost ran me over there, buddy. Now, where's your entrance? Ha! Hey. Well, that clumsy.
All right.
What's up? Yes, I do.
Like you might survive a couple rounds.
Hey, stop the parkouring, bruh. Are you gonna talk to me? Who am I supposed to talk to here? That's supposed to be you. Oh, I interrupted the fight. I see. I'm in combat. Try it again. I dare you. Didn't mean to interrupt. Can we, do I have to, like, leave and come back? Because I accidentally interrupted your game. That looks like it. That's kind of lame bullshit, but whatever. Alright. I'll come back. Kind of a dick move, but whatever. Need a loot? Doesn't look like it. Yep, and that's how you get upstairs. Okay. Maybe now that I've run far enough away. Ooh, I have an idea too. Not sorry.
But can I help you?
Yes. Give me my flying Nimbus. Quote unquote flying Nimbus.
New from Bivio here on Warp Radio. Followed by the psychedelic trippy track called Ancestors from Ganja Sufi, rounded off with Gangbang by Flying Lotus. Welcome to Warp Radio.
Oh my god, Cameron, what are you doing?
We're about to play Fuse by Hudson Mohawk, followed by Dressed in Dread.
Act that ass up. Oh my gosh, come on, you can do it. Hey, there we go. Yes, I do.
Look like you might survive a couple rounds.
Get up and let me talk to you.
The excellent Wei Shen! My fans will be very happy.
Sure they will be. Just you? I'm sorry about this. No, I'm not. Stay down. Stay down, dude. Hey, that was supposed to be in the counter, but whatever. Stay down, dude. Stay down. Thank you. You don't want to get back up? Okay. Round three. Let's go. Do something. Bam. Let's try, dude. Stay down. Stay down. Don't get up. Keep nut stomping you.
Alright, you keep winning, I keep paying.
Oh, oh. Dumb shit. Get your ass up. I'm not done with you. Get your ass up. Motherfucker. Try that again. Oof. Roadhouse. Stay on the fucking ground, dude. Next. Yeah. Gotta make an example of you. Yes, try to counter me. Get that shit out of here. Busy trying to kick your friend in the face. Ow. Should I try that again? Dumbass. Not done? Really? Still not done? Jesus Christ, dude. Just stay on the fucking ground! Jeez. Take care of these freaking grapplers. You guys are the biggest problems. Keep it up. Keep this stuff up all day. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, motherfucker. Try that again, dude. Get this guy out of here. Damn, buddy. Hey, fuck off! Huh. What you get? Ow. Press the wrong button. Dude. Get off me. Get off me. Get tired of your shit. Off me! Oh, you wanna fucking play rough? Let's play fucking rough. There are nothing but grapplers. Roadhouse.
Best you can do.
Apparently it was. Satisfying. And my bike's not here anymore. That's nice. Manhattan melee outfit. That's cool. But my bike's gone. That's not cool. Ooh, excuse me. Trying to turn to Spider-Man here or something? Anything else nearby that I could fuck around with before I finally head back? I remember that one. Let me get some Dragon Kick first and get my attack back up. Hey, come back! Taxi! Dude, cover your fucking mouth! I will bitch slap you! Jesus! You sound like a dialing of halitosis over there. Don't, just stay right there. Don't go any further. Thank you. Head to the parking lot here. Thank you, kind sir. I will take the piece of shit one. You do not wish to live my life, dude. My life sucks. It's full of death, betrayal, murder, drugs, all that shit. Combined all the not want Wade's life. For superior connectivity with consummate styling. Talk it up. Talk Mortensen Electronic. Assholes to beat up usually means a chest. Look at that. A chest. Nice try, dude. Yeah, you're not walking for a while. Money. Good song. Give me more health. Five more and I get my health, hell yeah. Look, more assholes. Mine. Wrong guy. Fine. I'm gonna try to tackle and punch one, but okay. Ow. Hey, fuck off, dude. Get your sweaty arms off me. All day, boy. Do twice if I have to. So, what are you guys protecting? Nothing? Really? Bunch of assholes just out here doing whatever, protecting nothing for me to beat up, huh? You guys weren't, there's no chest or anything here? Huh. well, okay. I won't argue. Douche. Side mission activate. Oh, the poison blades.
Son of a bitch.
Wanna go knife happy? I'll go fucking knife happy. Let's go. Me like twice. What was that? Shot. Go! Let's go! Get that machete out of here. Kitchen knife. If you put your knife in me. Hey, fuck you, buddy. Not playing around. Not fucking playing around. Do that again? Up all day. Fuck your poison eyes. Fuck your poison eyes. Wanna try that? Yeah, dare you to try that again, bitch. Missed it. Give me that. Told you I'm not fucking around. Hell yeah. All I got for the triad score? That's kind of lame. All I get for triad experience after killing 30 of them? Tis tis. And my vehicle's gone. How about that? Son of a bitch. There is a second one in the temple that I'm... Gotta run. I can't steal any of these, can I? Oh my god, I can. Wait! I don't have to run, I can just steal one of these.
Break the mold with Bruno James, the men's fashion label that delivers top designs with total originality. Go online and see our new urban influences and inspirational leisure wear. Bruno James, beyond fashion.
Boop. Yes, it is happening. Let's go get this quest started. Here we go.
Inspector.
Away. I'm glad you're here. What do you know about the underground racing circuit?
Well, they drive fast. Occasionally they crash into something.
Yeah, and occasionally they end up killing each other.
Well, that's manslaughter at best.
But these last couple of files don't feel like manslaughter to me. It's got more of a deliberate feel to it.
Oh, yeah?
You to check it out?
Yeah. Get into the circuit and see what you can find out.
All right.
Yay, racing! See you.
I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You up for a race?
Yeah, sure. Long as you don't mind losing.
Oh, cocky little shit, huh? I'm gonna have fun doing this then. Boys, are you doing this? Yeah, let's do this. You can slam into other cars. I love the vehicle takedowns in this game. Oh, you fucked that up. Dude.
Flying Force hobbies have it all. Check out all the latest kits, plus a massive range of accessories, including engine parts, adhesives, tools, fuels, and rotor blades. Get on the Flying Horse Hobbies mailing list now!
Next up on Roadrunner Records is Soulfly with World Scum, followed by the Devil's Orchard from Swedish heavy metal band Opeth.
Oh, you fucked yourself there, buddy. Oof. looks like I win this one. I'm gonna do something really stupid to fuck up. Oh, what the hell, game? I see something like that. Something like that can fuck me up really bad. I win!
Good win. Lucky for you, those Amars kept getting in the way. One in a million shot.
Uh-huh.
Rematch?
Yeah, sure. I'll take it.
You ready for the big time? Let me know! Everybody knows I'm the best driver in the city. Everyone!
Oh yeah? I'll take you down too, hotshot. Just as soon as my car is fixed.
That was fun. Impounded car, race car unlocked. Nice. Let's go turn this in real quick and then we'll go do the next story mission. First, more and I get my health upgrade.
Step on Warp Radio, you're about to hear Battles and Square Pusher. Enjoy.
How are you taking me, GPS? Say there's a health thing there. Oh, I know where it is. Oh, I got this one. Okay. Oh, I bet you I know. Okay. At least you covered your mouth. I have a feeling I know where this one's at. How to get to this, I have to do some parkour shenanigans. Excuse me. On the ground. Don't get up, dude. Don't get up. Got up. Told you. Don't get up. Dumbass. Guys, did you have thing you were blood? Nope, just assholes. Hey. $5,000 more. Yep. Yep. Just around here. Yep, there it is. Come on. Huzzah. What the hell was that, Way? What's up, guys? Out of here, boy. Fuck out of here. What you get? Alright, now we can continue on.
You have a coin here?
Yes, I do.
Wait, don't go too crazy on this one, Wade.
Don't tell me what to do with my cars, dude. Right, it'll be fine. Back my medal, man.
Long away to Wanger GSA.
Nothing. Okay, there it goes. Another health one, another health shrine. Can't believe I missed one in the shop market.
Hey, big man, you want some new clothes?
No, I don't want new clothes. Yes, give me noodle bowl.
I'm starving.
Here you go.
Did I just fuck up your grocery shopping? Give me that shit. One more. No, I don't want noodles. Just bought some food.
Over here.
the best ice cream. Don't buy anywhere else.
Nice supple fish. Very firm.
Pardon me. I bought your noodles, dude. Thanks for the boost, man. Shit. Come on, Piggy. You can catch me. Ah, you fucked up, Piggy. What? Okay. What was that thing? Hey, I just saw it. Where was it? Is it over here? Oh, I see, it's being blocked by the flag. Ooh, the cop didn't see that, thank goodness. Health upgrade. Gotta find the shrines, gotta collect them all. Get fucked, buddy. No, sorry. Hey, you live, dude. Just be happy about that. Learn a new skill.
I found one of your statues.
The boar. An important part of the collection. Ever think about going back to the States?
It didn't work the first time. Why would it again? And the past goes with you wherever you go.
So you will confront the past rather than run from it.
Maybe.
Damn straight.
I wonder, is the past something we can defeat? Or is it something we simply come to terms with?
Both.
What would you like to learn?
Got the diss on later. Roadhouse. Don't move.
Please stop by again if you
fight with no my statue.
We'll do, Sifu. Spinning heel kick.
I found one of your statues.
The rooster. Good, good. How are you doing?
We're five left. Fine. Hell yeah.
But the past, your past.
That's one of those questions you shouldn't ask.
Is it? I guess those are the rules. But someone should ask it, even if you ask it of yourself.
What are you, a Zen master now?
Of course. Didn't you know?
Guess I didn't.
What would you like to learn?
Yes, let's learn the disarm. Excuse you.
Strong like bear. Limp like... Please stop by again if you find one of my statues.
Again, we'll do, Sifu. Five more to find. Jesus, it's happening over here. All right.
Can I help you with something?
Yeah. Are you Ping?
No. There's no Ping.
How about the owner, then?
I'm the owner.
Are you
it's
now?
Not Ping.
All right. Not Ping. I'm picking up hardware for Orange Lotus. You know it?
Orange Lotus? Sure. This is some pretty sophisticated stuff. Sure you can handle it?
I'll manage.
My number's on the package. You need a hand getting slot X into socket Y? Give me a call.
You're hitting on me, girl.
Did you get the book?
I got it.
Motherfucker. Bad move, dude. Bad form. He dropped his rake and spawned another rake. For you, dude. Catching up. Give me back my shit. Give me back my shit. Asshole.
Did you get the bug?
I got it.
Our surveillance team reports that you should be able to get onto the roof from the construction site next door. Whatever you do, don't let them see you planting that bug.
No shit.
Well, I don't have a vehicle now. I didn't want to steal his vehicle. Why? Sorry. Have it back. Sorry. Guess I can't hire a taxi while I'm on a mission like this. Okay. Run and grab my own car then.
Hey, what can I do for you? Why? Don't go too crazy on this one. Wait.
Get to do what I want. You can't tell me what to do. You got lucky, dude. Double parkour. We go. Climb this construction. Ooh, something shiny. Take that. Haitian vintage.
Good. We can fight, huh?
Yeah.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, don't try that shit. You got something to say, talk.
It's too easy. This guy comes out of nowhere. He's pressing us.
From the kitchen, you want some?
Sure. Why not?
What kind?
Well, both, okay. Hard, but interesting. Oh, yeah. Hey, I need your help. What do you want, Tiffany? You know what? I think I'm actually gonna call it right there on my stream. Didn't realize I've been streaming for almost 3 hours. Late enough, I should make dinner and stuff. So with that being said, anyone who came into my stream today, I highly appreciate it. Even if it was just for a second, you have no idea how much it means to me for you just to come in, check me out, see if you even like me. Really does mean a lot. Anywho, this has been Zero, everybody. Y'all have a beautiful day or night. That, my friends, is not optional.